Hi, everyone. Boy, the humidity is like a wet towel today. We do have some pretty breezy winds in store. As a matter of fact, wind advisory goes into effect at noon up until 1 o'clock tomorrow morning. Wind is going to be about to 25, 30 miles per hour and gusting from there up to 35 to 40 miles per hour with mostly sunny skies, 88 for a high temperature. A couple of showers are possible later on tonight, maybe a thunderstorm overnight in the early morning hours tomorrow. And then we're going to be clearing back out. And actually, we get a small break in the humidity tomorrow. And a temporary one at that because the humidity will be coming up. Temperatures are going to be staying close to normal through the Memorial Day weekend, but the humidity is going to be sticking around as well.